creator of Wood Sensations. This is my studio. This is where I create the decorative boxes, trays, and lanterns. These are some of my new pieces I just finished. It's my Mexico collection, and they will be going into a gallery in Mexico. This one here was dancers at the fiesta for the Lady of Guadalupe. And this was a photo that I shot there. Most of my boxes come, the inspiration comes from my travels and photographs that I've taken over the years. And then you open it and you have a little surprise inside, little hat. This is another one. This is my Frida box, Frida Kahlo. And this is some of her writing and a photo of her, and then one of her paintings. Another Mexican inspired box is, this is a palms and kites, the birds, and coral with some Aztec beads. Here we have a sacred heart. It's the Milagros and the Mexican folk art, and also the flags, flags they use for celebrations. This is another series I'm working on, which is my bird series that I've just finished. These are my birds at sunset and my birds on branches. And this is my studio, my workspace, where everything gets done. These are some of my other boxes that I've created over the last year.